Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. One yesterday's netcast, I introduced the data consolidate feature. Data consolidate is a great way to take two data sets and add them together. But the question that came in, the question was that, you know, I have two data sets. I need to subtract this data set from the first data set. And when we go into data consolidation, it's a little frustrating. There is no operation that allows us to subtract. We can sum. But then it's the other 11 functions that we typically see in subtotals or pivot tables, count, average, max, min, and so on. There is no difference there or anything. So my solution here is a little bit convoluted, but fairly simple once you get the hang of it. We're going to go to a blank cell, any blank cell, and put in the number minus 1. And then I'm going to copy that cell. So Control C to copy. And basically, I've copied this minus 1 to the clipboard now. I'm going to go to all of the numbers in my second data set, and I'm going to use Edit, Paste Special, and say that I want to multiply whatever's on the clipboard by everything in the selection. To make sure that I don't change any formatting, I'm going to paste values as well. Click OK. And what that's going to do is it's going to take all of our numbers here and multiply them by negative 1. Now, it's a simple matter of using Data Consolidate just as before. So, Data Consolidate. I want to consolidate everything from A1. To D27, click Add, and then also everything from F1 to H15, click Add. Use the labels in the top row and left column, just like yesterday. But basically now, we are subtracting. We're subtracting the second data set from the first data set. Of course, in real life, you'd want to make a copy of this data set so that way you didn't make all of that negative. But basically, using this little trick of putting negative 1 in the clipboard, and then using Paste Special Multiply to change everything in the second data set to negative, allows you to do a subtraction using Data Consolidate. Hey, well, hey, thanks for stopping by. I'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.